on May 10th, 1776, John Paul Jones set sail on the Sloop of New York City, described the burden of shipping in the harbor of 1 meter of sails. His attempt, sending tried to seize the Earl of Suffolk, but the ship was out there. His attempts to do so set a big alarm to the English coast. England set sail and captured the fort. John Paul's actions caused the French attention. The French took the Paris, the Alliance, the Palace, the Kirk, and the Ventures under John's command. But only the Alliance and the Kirk were fit for war. John then came to the end of the Paris and the Normandy. Governor Benjamin, because he was John Paul's favorite. Finally, the Normandy Richard set sail to England. One Indian, Richard Pearson, was put in charge of Scarborough and the Serpent, which was named after the god Serpent, who was a deity that united the gods for Iron and Office. Set sail to fight. It was sent on September 23rd, 1778. John Paul Jones, Captain Warren A. Richard, and Richard Pearson, Chapter of the Surface, working to war. Chapter of the Surface told Paul Jones to surrender, or else he responded, "I have yet to go." The Americans were at a big, big advantage because they couldn't trust them to go. And because of this, the pilots and the armies were inspired as a shot. Until the other ships told them to stop fighting. All the smaller ships were away fighting that night. It was just under the divine meaning of the surface. First off, the king of the ship was born in the meaning of the ship. But was forced to betray one another. Then the American abandoned the order and started to shoot the muskets. And the Americans struck a grenade that killed 20 men instantly, injured 36. But after a struggle fight between the Palace and Scarborough, the Alliance started shooting, but Richard by accident. The city was bowed down and Spain was under the fight. The Richard started sinking to the capital of the Patriots, killing them out of the land. The Richard Christian saw it and ordered to stop shooting. After 3.5 hours more, the Star Trek